Hello, welcome back to my channel. I'm Gabi, if you didn't know, now you know, and welcome to a fun little sit-down try-on haul. I feel like this is very OG YouTube, and I haven't done this in a while, and I'm very excited. Also, we're gonna start off by addressing the hair situation. I can't tell if I look so cute and trendy and like all the Instagram baddies, or if I look like Britney Spears, or if I look like a horse girl. Nothing against horse girls. Like, it's a cute hairstyle. I just feel like I'm ready to go like race on the track or something. So everything I'm gonna show today is from Princess Polly. They are working with me on this video. I absolutely love them. I always get asked what my go-to stores are, and literally like 60% of my closet is from Princess Polly. It is, if you wanna always look trendy and you don't know where to shop, just go to Princess Polly. You can get literally anything on their website and you're gonna be so cute and trendy. It's literally my go-to. The shirt I'm wearing right now, actually, and the pants, full outfit from Princess Polly. These make your butt look so good. One of my faves. But this is from like a past haul. So everything that I'm talking about today, I'm gonna have linked down below. And of course, they're hooking you guys up with a discount code. So you can use code XOFuller, I'm gonna put it on the screen, for 20% off. So definitely go check them out. And let's just get ready to the haul. Okay, we're gonna start off with some cute tops because honestly, I feel like this is the key to looking cute. You just throw on a pair of jeans and a cute like basics style top, do a fun hairstyle, you look like you know what you're doing. So I got a bunch of those so that I can look like I know what I'm doing. So starting off with this cute like black baby doll kind of top. I'm pretty sure I had this when I was 5. I love that they're trendy again. It's so cute. I love the lace detail on the top. And personally, I like when things are a lot more cropped because then I can wear high-waisted. I feel like all my pants are high-waisted. That's what I feel the most comfortable in. I feel like they're the most flattering on my body. So I like when things are cropped a little bit more so that way they don't like overlap. So got this in black and I loved it so much that I also picked it up in a baby blue. So it's the exact same kind of top, just the like cami straps, the cute lace detail on the front with the little bow. It's so dainty, so cute. Now, this next top, which I'm not even gonna really be able to show you until the try-on portion, makes me feel so forking hot. I don't own red. This is the only red shirt in my entire closet right now. And it's making me wanna go on a red shopping spree because I feel so spicy and so hot in this. So it is a like satin kind of scarf top. So you can honestly do whatever you want with it, how you would wear it. But you'll see how I wear it in the try-on haul. I was gonna try to wrap it around me, but there's literally no point because you won't be able to tell until I actually put it on. But it just like, the way I wear it is I just wrap it up and wrap it around my neck. And ugh, I feel so hot. I'm obsessed with it. I don't know what else to say about it. You're gonna see it as it's on my body. I feel unstoppable, on top of the world. Okay, speaking of feeling hot, this next one does it for me as well. So again, I don't really know how to show this until it's on my body, but it's the like napkin style top. I don't know if that's like a universal term for it or if that's just what I created in my head, but it's one of those that just kind of looks like a napkin on your body and then the back is all open and it's just these little like straps holding it together. Again, I feel so powerful. I feel like black is another color when I wear it that it just makes me look more mature, feel more mature, and just feel hot as frick. So this is definitely going to be worn a lot. And this next one is something that I definitely would not normally pick up, but I feel like it's also just kind of trendy right now to go more with a pop of color and like these neon fun colors. So this is a very, very bright lime green kind of top. It just ties in the front so you can adjust it to however like tight you want it. And then it just has kind of straps that go slightly off the shoulder. The back is stretchy. Personally, these are my favorite kind of tops. I hate when tops have zippers because I have a very wide rib cage and nothing happening right here. So I have to go like obviously as small as I could possibly get for the girls here. But my ribs sometimes, I gotta like squeeze that zipper up. So I love when they are just stretchy shirts. Also, with that being said, everything in that I get from Princess Polly, I get in a US size 0. I know sometimes their sizing, if you've never ordered from there, can be kind of confusing. So I get a US size 0 for reference in literally everything. This next one also makes me feel hot. So this is just a white corset top and it ties all the way up the back. I will say, if you live alone, I already tried this on once and it's quite hard to get it on by yourself. It's doable, but it is quite hard. So if you have friends, you have an advantage. But I just watched Bridgerton, so the whole corset thing is like, I'm like, dang, they looked good. Like, they knew what they were doing. Although half of them couldn't breathe, and I'm not gonna tie it that tight. But I do love the corset look, and I love that it's trendy and it's coming back right now. So I had to pick one up. I love it, and I think it's so cute. And getting the white is just super easy to throw on with a pair of jeans. Like I said, you can dress it up with some heels, dress it down with some Air Forces, some just any type of white sneaker, and boom. Outfit done, super trendy, super cute, Instagram ready for sure. Okay, this next top is so much fun. So again, just white and very basic. And I know you might be looking at this and like, how the heck is that a top? Well, let me tell you, you can style this literally however you want. So it has like the four different straps right here. So as you tie it, obviously it like closes in, covers the girls up. But you can literally tie and wrap it around however you want. And I think that's so much fun. So you'll see how I style it when I try it on, but I love this. I will definitely be wearing it, and I just think it's so cute. This next top, obsessed with, definitely one of my favorites from this haul. It's so trendy right now, so it is just, it's a high neck. It's, first of all, the cutest blue tie-dye color, and it's long sleeve, the perfect crop length, and the back is one of those where it just has like the tie in the back, and then the whole back is pretty much open. These I've been seeing everywhere, but I've been wanting a shirt like this forever, and it fits me literally perfect, and I just think it's so cute. So again, you'll also be seeing that on my Instagram because I love it. So this next one is a little bit more of a basic, kind of just a more mature and casual top. So it is this like oatmeal tan color, and this is like also trendy right now. I feel like this was never a thing and it's kind of new. The like, it's not a wire, but it almost looks like it would be the under boob wire, and just kind of to accentuate the girls that you have, or lack thereof in my case. But again, just the ties down the sides so you can kind of adjust the crop length to your desire. I think this is so like fun and casual. Throw on a pair of jeans. I say throw on a pair of jeans with everything. Like, come on, spice it up a little bit. But I just feel like it's cute and casual. If you don't want to wear a super crop top or anything, a little bit more mature, a little bit more family friendly, but still very, very cute. So that was the last top I picked up. And now I got a dress. I know what you're thinking. One, you'll probably never wear it. And two, who is she? But it's cute. So it is this like muted sage green, which has become one of my favorite colors for clothes. I absolutely love it. But I think this is one of the most flattering styles of dresses because it just kind of bunches all the way down. So if there's a part of your body where you aren't the most comfortable with, I feel like it hides it, but then it accentuates the curves in the best way possible. So the booty looks great. Again, it has adjustable straps, which I love. If clothing is not adjustable at this point, like it's 2021, we need to get it together. Everything should be adjustable. Everyone has different sizes of everything. So I love when things are adjustable. And again, it has, clearly I love this style because everything I get has these ties at the bottom, but that way you can kind of customize the length to be exactly how you want it. I think this is cute. I have become a little bit more, I don't want to say girly, because even when I wear dresses, I still wear them with like tennis shoes. But it's easy, a whole outfit is done for you. You don't even have to put on pants with it. That's a bonus to a dress, no pants. So this next thing, I got a skirt, and I will say, another thing definitely out of my comfort zone, I also feel like this is super trendy all over Pinterest, and I just couldn't pass it up. So I got this zebra print skirt, and the top is elastic, which again, I love. Like I said, the no zipper thing is definitely the way to go because I feel like it can either stretch if you needed to, or it just like form fits very well. Fits me like literally perfect. I think it's so flattering. Again, kind of has the same type of material as the dress where it kind of bunches up around, but makes your butt look popping. And again, I bet you couldn't guess it. It has the ties down the side so you can adjust the length. I think this is so fun, so cute. Again, with a skirt, you don't have to wear pants. It's a blessing. And you just throw on like a white or black top. You look like you know what you're doing. You look like such a baddie. And it's fun. I cannot believe zebra print is back in. I remember being zebra print obsessed when I was like 7 years old. I had every cheer outfit, every pillow, every blanket, everything was zebra. And now look at it. It's making a comeback. I knew what I was doing. I was ahead of the times, baby. And she got another skirt. So this is the tennis skirt kind of look. It just has the pleats down the side. This, if you guys know, I have this skirt. I'm gonna put a picture right here. The skirt is also from Princess Polly. It's just the white one. But I love the whole collar over like a sweater or a shirt or something with the tennis skirt with a pair of Jordans, like my go-to style. I think it is so cute. It's like a good mix of girly and sporty and casual and everything in one, super trendy. So I wanted to pick up another skirt in black just so I had more options to wear those kind of outfits with. So him. My little bud. All right, we're gonna wrap this up so I can go and give him attention and play because clearly he is in the mood. So I picked up a pair of jeans. I will say a lot of the times with Princess Polly, their jeans and their pants are slightly too big for me, and I'm very sad because these are perfect and so trendy and they are a little bit big, but the good thing about that is that the whole shoelace trend, like when you have to tie the shoelace around as a belt, is in right now. So I just do that and I tighten it up and then they fit. So these are the asymmetrical jeans. So they button like here and they button again down here. They have a rip down the side. They're definitely more of a baggy fit, which has been my go-to style lately. And these are so cute. I'm definitely gonna make them work and tie them and just make them fit as much as possible because I think they're super cute. And they'll go with a lot of the like baby doll tops I showed at the beginning. Personally, my go-to thing is a tighter top and a baggier bottom right now. So I like the like looser jeans with just like a super tight crop top look. And then some sneakers, everything. And the last clothing item I picked up, I somehow don't own a single one of these. So I picked up a black and white flannel. I have been on the hunt for this for the longest time. Of course, now it's back up to like 80 degree weather in Florida. So I don't know when I'll be able to wear it, but this is like the outfit that inspired me needing a flannel because it's the cutest thing. And it's sweatpants and a sports bra and a flannel and sneakers. That sounds like a dream. That's an outfit and it looks so cute. So I wanted to pick up a flannel so that I could put together an outfit like that. And I just love how basic it is with the black and white. So I feel like it's just easier to match and it'll match my Jordans. That's definitely why I went with the black and white. I didn't want to get any crazy colors so that way it wouldn't clash. So yeah, I needed one of these and they had the perfect one. And last, I just picked up a few accessories. Princess Polly is always my go-to for accessories, whether it's jewelry. Actually, these hoops right now are also from Princess Polly and they are like my go-to earrings always. They have the best jewelry, the best sunglasses, accessories, everything. So how cute. Obviously it's not gonna look good because my hair's up, but this bucket hat, okay, you literally can't see it, so we're not gonna wear it like that. It just has the little like yin yang sign in the front. It's white. She's become a bucket hat girl. Never thought I'd say that. I love it. I have the blue one from Princess Polly and I wear it as much as I can with things to match it, but I love that this one is all black and white and I will definitely be wearing this more often. I think it's so cute and it's great for a day like today when my hair is dirty and I didn't want to put heat on it. Just throw a bucket hat on. And the last thing I picked up from Princess Polly is just this black and gold belt. I don't really have belts. I don't wear belts that often, but I feel like there's times where jeans just would look better with a belt and I'm always like, mainly with bodysuits. I feel like if I do like a black bodysuit and jeans, I feel like I need something to just like break up the two. And that's why I feel like I like crop tops because then my stomach kind of breaks up the two. So that was a long discussion that you probably didn't care about, but I got a belt. So when I wear bodysuits with jeans, it looks cuter. And that is everything I picked up from Princess Polly. Let me know if you want more videos like this. I also want to do a fun one where I have either like my sister pick out clothes or I have Kai pick out clothes because he's the best style and he definitely would take me out of my comfort zone where I normally wouldn't feel comfortable doing, but it would probably look really good. So I just trust him with my life when it comes to clothes. Let me know if you want a fun video like that or what other kind of videos you want. I really enjoyed this. I love clothes. I love styling outfits and I love taking pictures. So I love when I get new clothes. So thank you again to Princess Polly for working with me on this video. Make sure to use my discount code XOFuller for 20% off. Again, everything that I showed today is linked down below. And with that being said, I'm just gonna end this video. So give this video a big like, comment down below, subscribe, turn post notifications on, all that, and I'll see you in the next video.